Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about 5 things you don't know about Ahmadu Bello University Zaria. Right now I'm standing in one of the lecture hall in Ahmadu Bello University Zaria. If you are a student of Ahmadu Bello University Zaria, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you.
Viewers, right now you can see I'm in front of Senate building, Ahmadu Bello University Zaria. Yes, you can see. Yeah.
Bello University Zaria is one of the largest university in Africa. Ahmadu Bello University has a worldwide reputation for excellency, especially as demonstrated by the outstanding qualities of its graduates who occupy leadership positions throughout Nigeria and in other parts of the world. Ahmadu Bello University took over the facilities of the Nigerian College of Arts, Science and Technology at Samaru outside Zaria and was named after Sir Ahmadu Bello, the Sardauna of Sokoto and the prime of northern Nigeria. Dr. Alexandra was ABU first Nigerian Vice Chancellor 1962 to 1966, followed by Professor Isaiah Audu 1966 to 1975. Dr. Audu was a northerner born into a native Hausa family in Musasa near Zaria in 1928. Under Dr. Audu's leadership, ABU was seriously affected by the coups and the anti-Igbo riots of 1966. In spite of those, ABU grew and developed at even faster pace. The school provided a great success and enrollment expanded even more rapidly by the 10th year. ABU total enrollment, including non- and pre-degree program, were put. In the latter year of his life, he went into active politics. Audu was a member of the Nigerian People Party under the President Shehu Shagari regime and was appointed as a Minister of External Affairs in 1979. He died on August 29, 2005, while in the United States for medical treatment. Did you know that ABU has only 14 vice chancellors? Ahmadu Bello University has a chancellor as the ceremonial head of the university, while the vice chancellor is the chief executive and the academic officer of the university. The 14th and current vice chancellor, Professor Ibrahim Garba, took office on 1st May 2015. These are the list of all ABU Vice-Chancellor from 1961 till date.